Action. No words. Wait for it. Here comes the gay music.
Should I start outside?
Yes, please. Time for breakfast.
Start outside.
Great. I gotten better. There's characters I can do now that I was always afraid to do. I don't say afraid, but more like, I guess on the mix, afraid and like not sure to do them or not fit. But now with the class, I took them and I'm like, these characters, what I always wanted to do is just comes out now. It's like.
That's right, Jimmy and Spider-Man. You can't resist the temptation of the bad girl.
I don't think so. I think he dabbles, crosses the line, but that's a dance that we all like to do. And I don't think he's a racist. He's a poet.
Narek! You have a lover? Do you have a boyfriend or a girlfriend? Didn't think so, Indian.
I got this kid from East Brooklyn, Michel. Let me tell you something. This kid's special. I love him like a brother. Black, Irish, whatever you want to call it. But boy, he got some issues.
Why is it annoying?
Huh? Why is it annoying?
Yeah.
Well, I just... I don't know where I'm going to go with it. What's it supposed to do here?
We liked you when you were still.
Say it was a little confusing.
No.
Look at me.
No,
say it was a little confusing. Say it like a fucking human being. Is there any movement teacher in the class or dance teacher who could fix this cunt? Going once, going twice, I'll put an ad on Craigslist.
He texted me this. He's very honest about it. He was on his way to class in Midtown Manhattan in a studio there I was teaching. Monday night. It's about 6:55, the class begins at 7. So he walks up to the building. He goes into the building. He presses the button, gets on the elevator, goes up to the 12th floor where I was teaching. He gets to the studio door. He's standing outside the studio door. And he says, I can't do it tonight. He went back downstairs and went home.